And this is Felicity. Say hello, Felicity. Her ID number is A4718134. Felicity, we think, is a Basenji. She's a little female, brown, kind of a svelte-looking little girl. We think she's less than a year old. She's quite young. But she came in as a stray to the Baldwin Park shelter on June 5th. And she came in with another dog, so we know she does get along well with other dogs. Right now, she's pretty stressed out. We think she might have just had a litter, so she might be missing her puppies. But with the little time that she's been out of the kennel here, she's warmed right up, and she's really looking for love. She's a sweetheart. Medium to low energy, but she's a great little size, only about 30 pounds, probably full grown. She'd be wonderful in an apartment or a small house, but she's going to be a great companion. Anna, what do you think?
Yeah, I think she's definitely overwhelmed here. What dog wouldn't be? But it didn't take her that long to come and sit next to me and give me a few kisses. I can tell that she's been walking the streets a little while because she's got that thin, tough air about her and wariness. But, you know, a wild dog wouldn't let me pet her like this. So she must have been familiar at some point with humans and other dogs, and she just needs to go back into that environment and remember that she's a dog that wants love and attention. But she's definitely a good low, medium energy dog and good for a small house or apartment. She just needs a little TLC.
Yeah,
like most
she's going to blossom under your attention. So come on and meet her, Felicity. She's just a doll. Come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and say hello. Hi, sweetheart.